Thank you, Lord.
Good morning. We're going to run you through a little timeline, try to keep you up to date with the progress that's going on with the construction of the new Free Pentecostal Church of God. Originally in Puckett's Creek, the fire on January the 26th of 2022 destroyed the church there, and we've purchased property in the town of Pennington Gap.
Catch God by surprise. God's got a plan. We will be back.
Pardon the heavy breathing and chewing.
Well, Bob's been out here killing himself. Paying off this property for the church. Found a nice kettle there. Beer bottles and pill bottles. A big pile of brush. Got a wood to make a tree. I'm not walking through that mess. A little forest here. Bottle of water. Nope. Like Bob's cut a few trees. There's another utility pole. First property actually goes on past this fence. Probably 15 yards or more. The church owns all that there. They also own across the road. We've got the water line marked up through here. Well, the church owns about 3 acres back through here. Acre and a half or so here. Just needed to be cleared off.
Thank you, Lord.
Biggest helpers right here. This is what the supervisors do. Sit around on golf carts.
Boss in the orange.
Yeah.
Sure. Make turtle soup out of him.
Well, they have started moving dirt.
Looks like the Comcast boys have got their wiring moved. A lot of roots around here. Thank you. Hopefully we don't run up on any snakes. This area here used to be another trailer park. It had the, I think, like three trailers on it back in the day.
Now we're back on the property where the church is actually going to be built. The sun's kind of playing tricks with the camera.
Got a monstrous pile of brush there. Not sure how we're going to get rid of that. The town don't want you burning. Dog must have saw me coming.
I think you got a leak out here again, Terry.
Yeah, they dug it up yesterday. I'll call Brian. That's number 31. I'll take care of it, okay?
Yep, somebody's boot. Dug it up yesterday. Not sure about that. I know they dug it up a couple weeks ago. I'll walk the road. Well, I guess that right there is probably what he was talking about. Just ran off and left all the tools.
There's the leak I was talking about in the middle of the road. Well, I guess we'll bring this video to a close. The church would like to thank all those who have made it possible thus far for the work that's been done. I don't want to start naming names because I'm sure I would leave at least 15 people out. But we do appreciate all those who have worked and all those who have gave. And we'll do our best to try to keep you up to date. Thanks for watching.